You nicked my toothbrush.
Hey, you monk.
You're a liar.
You both know that's you.
You go anywhere near my stuff.
I'm what? I'm not scared of you.
You should be.
I'm not. What are you gonna do?
All right, girls, break it up. Get to class. Now.
Yeah, run along.
I could say the same to you. I gather you'd rather do chores.
Not bothered.
Well, you should manage something.
Yeah, only because I was bored.
I'm actually impressed.
You haven't even read it.
No, but you've done it. And that's 100% improvement on yesterday.
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. I only did it to get you off my case when you find out how thick I am.
Come to class. Let me be the judge of that. So, we've established you've got half a brain. I mean, I won't go as far as to call you a maths genius, but you did pretty well.
Seriously?
So what gives? If you could do something while you're here, or you can keep taking chunks out of your roommate and leave in a worse state than when you came, that's up to you. But either way, I won't be entertaining any more of this chat about you being too thick. Because you're far from it, as you well know.
I came top in every single subject in school.
No, you didn't. You can't spell your own name.
Oi, back it in. Right, break time's over. I'll see you both back in class.
I thought I was doing